Example 4. In nature, many single-celled organisms, such as bacteria, reproduce by splitting in two, so that one cell gives rise to two, then four, then eight, etc., and so on, producing a geometric sequence. Suppose there were 10 bacteria originally present, so that would mean that term 1 equals 10, present in a sample. Determine the general term. So general term means you're finding just an equation for Tn. So it'll be Tn equals your equation that relates the number of bacteria to the doubling period of the bacteria. So you write down your Tn formula and you're just plugging in your term 1 and your n value. So your term 1 is 10. And your ratio, sorry, not your n value, we don't know n. Your ratio is that it doubles, so your r value is 2. So 2 to the n minus 1. That's as far as you need to go on this question. There are some things, depending on the numbers, that sometimes you can simplify, but we're not there yet, so we don't need to do that. You would just leave it like this. So anytime you're asking for a general term, you just put in the term 1 and then the r value.